Hi, I am Askagori. By this video titled How to Grow a Mounted File System in an LVM Logical Volume is an extension to my previous YouTube video titled How to Create a File System in an LVM Logical Volume, in which I provided step-by-step instructions on file system creation in an LVM Logical Volume. I suggest to watch that video first. In this video, I'll show you how to grow that file system to a new size online without unmounting it. A growth in a file system is typically required to meet an application or the system demand. Let's get started. Let's first run the df command and view the information of the file system. df-h, and here it shows that. Slash dev slash mapper lab vg lab lv1. Lab vg is the volume group, lab lv1 is the logical volume, and the file system is mounted on slash lab lvm mount point. 600 megabytes in size and 567 megabytes are available. Let's also use the vg display command and view the details for the volume group lab vg and pipe it to more. Name of the volume group is right here, 1020 megabytes, total volume group size 255 physical extents, 150 are used, 105 are available, which means we have another 420 megabytes of disk space available to grow our logical volume. And here's the information for the logical volume, lab LV1, 600 megabytes in size, and this is the physical volume. So let's grow this logical volume and the file system that it contains from 600 megabytes to, let's say, 900 megabytes. So we use the lvresize command, which is a simple LVM command, and we specify the size with the minus uppercase L option. With this option, we specify the total desired size that we want for the logical volume and the file system that it contains. So lvresize minus uppercase L 900 megabytes, and then the device file slash dev slash lab vg slash lab lv1, the logical volume that contains the file system. And we also want to specify the minus lowercase r option. With this option, the lvresize command will also grow the size of the file system. And there you go. Extending logical volume lab LV1 to 900 megabytes, successfully resized. And the XFS file system structures are also extended. Now let's use the df command once again to verify the addition of 300 megabytes to the file system. And here you as you can see here, now the size is almost 900 megabytes. So we grew the file system from 600 megabytes to 900 megabytes without taking the file system offline, or without unmounting it. And we can also use the vg display command once again with the lab vg volume group, pipe it to more. 1020 megabytes total volume group size. Now 225 are allocated, which means 900 megabytes are allocated to a logical volume, but 120 megabytes are still available. Logical volume size is 900 megabytes, and this is the disk name. And that's it. There's no need to unmount the file system, there's no need to remount the file system, and there's no need to make any changes to the fstab file. The lvresize command has additional options available as well. Check out the command's manual pages for details. Try the file system creation process in a logical volume from the other YouTube video that I mentioned at the beginning, and then grow the file system using the steps I just demonstrated. Here's a list of my other video tutorials on Linux available for free on YouTube. Visit my website www.nixeducation.com for information on my books, video tutorials, and available trainings. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your network. Please subscribe to my channel, Nix Education, to get notifications of my new videos. Thank you for watching.